Thanks for joining us today. This is Danny and AnZaNaMa, and we are back to our Sky Factory. This is our second episode, our second collab working together, and we've got quite a few resources. We did a lot of stuff off camera. AnZaNaMa's got another mob farm over there. I did a bunch of mob farming, so we've got a bunch of loot bags, and we've also got a ton of wood and cobble and all kinds of other stuff, and a few goodies over here even. So in our last episode, we got our mob farm up, we got a lot of wood, and we did some tree farming, manual stuff, we got a bunch of barrels, and did a lot of busy work. So today, we're going to kind of get to the next step and maybe kind of reduce the busy work a little bit, because we're going to actually get a cobblestone generator, so we'll be able to get cobble a lot faster now. And we're going to start by getting a crucible, and we should have enough of everything we need to do that. So we've got some spruce trees over there now. Let's see, and we have this stone barrel that AnZaNaMa thought was a crucible at first, so that's why there's a torch underneath it. But I think we actually have enough. So we're ready to make a crucible, right? Should I just go ahead and do that?
I was waiting until we were on camera to do it.
Oh, okay. Are you on camera?
Yeah, I am.
All right.
I already did my intro and stuff.
Okay, cool. So, actually, let me look at the recipe. Oh.
Cheater.
Now, come on, man. I already set this.
Yeah, I know. We've been over it.
I have no idea how I ended up in cheat mode. Oh, maybe because... So I'm in recipe mode, global recipe mode, okay. Alright, so we need to make so we need a bunch of porcelain clay, which is clay and bone meal. We need some clay first.
Okay, I have a hammer, I'll crush up some cobblestone.
Okay.
There you go.
Cool, thanks. Oops. Yay! A real crucible!
Yay! Now we just have to stick it in the furnace.
Yeah. Stick our unfired crucible in the furnace. So I'll put it over here.
If you want to move that stone barrel, there's already a torch that will melt it.
Okay, I'll just grab the water out of it.
Okay.
Throw it in there. So we can make an infinite source now.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and do that.
Okay. I forgot what you...
infinite source.
Oh, right.
I'm gonna like...
Oh, no! No! God damn it! Ah! Crucible was in the furnace. I don't remember everything I had, but that was really stupid because I moved the stone barrel and just completely forgot that there was a big hole there. Okay. So I just put a bunch of cobble in the crucible. Should be enough for one bucket of lava. Very slow. So once we get a lava cobble gen, we'll be able to get cobble a lot faster, because the whole leaf harvesting and composting and all that stuff is really slow. I spent well over an hour just to get this little bit of cobble and dirt, so.
I fell and disconnected.
Oh no.
I disconnected before I died.
Oh,
I'm afraid to join back in.
Oh my god, we're having a rough start today.
All I had was I had the hammer and some buckets.
Yeah, you had the two buckets, which that's not too bad, too terrible.
Yeah, we can get more. Whoa. I guess I'll just go ahead and die.
Yeah, there's We're pretty much set now. I mean, there's really nothing that we can't replace anymore, I don't think. It's so funny that the first episode we're on this tiny little platform.
We didn't fall at all.
No, we didn't fall at all. And then all of a sudden, one right after another, we're just dropping like flies.
I'm just stupid. I don't know what happened. Like, why did I just wasn't holding shift, I guess.
Yeah. Cool. We've got one epic, one rare, two uncommon, and a common. Enchanted Book with Soulbound 1 and Punch 2, an Apprentice's Ring of Perditio, and a Thaumium Axe. That could come in handy.
Yeah, it'd be nice to have an axe. Dad axe.
You want it?
No, not really.
Oh, okay. Got a Conduit Probe. Mundane Belt, a couple Iron Ingots, yay! We can make a Shears.
Should we?
Yeah. Well, if we do, then we can...
Oh, yeah, yeah, we can compost the leaves.
Yeah, get a lot more yield that way.
Yeah, do that.
Okay.
Okay, we can delete all those barrels now. May as well.
Yeah. Yay, water. Two Vibrant Alloy, a Staff of Traveling, nice. And the Ender, oh, that's one of my favorite early game swords.
Ooh, that's really good to have.
Yeah. Miniature Red Heart, another wart, and a couple string.
Wow, we get a lot of those hearts, don't we?
Yeah, we've got four.
Dang.
I don't fall.
Do you know what I'm doing, by the way?
Yep, making a lava generator. I mean, yeah,
the crafting,
you know what I mean.
The crafting tables don't burn, that's
right,
I mean.
Right. So goofy looking, though.
Yeah, we can change it to cobblestone when we get some.
Yeah, we have enough lava now.
Hooray. I have a bucket, just give me a second.
Okay.
Hey, I just realized something.
What's that?
This has, what is it, open blocks installed?
Yeah.
So, when we fall into the void, it puts a gravestone with our stuff right above the void.
Is that right?
So we can just take a water elevator down and get our stuff. I just saw it down there, that's why I thought of it.
Oh, okay. Cool. I don't know that it's worth it.
Yeah, not really. We have a cobblestone generator.
Hooray! If you've never made a cobble generator before, this is probably one of the simplest designs you can make. And it's fairly compact. It's basically, you've of course got your water and your lava, and they're about three blocks apart, and then there's a hole next to the water. That's very important because you don't want your water touching your lava directly, or you're going to end up with obsidian.
So my next goal I have is to automate this cobble generator, like, as soon as we can.
Yeah.
Because that'll make our lives way easier.
Definitely.
All we need is a transfer node for that, so that's like some redstone and maybe some iron, I'm not sure.
Okay. Do you want to do cobble while I do sieving? Since you have the...
Yeah, sure.
Since you have a nice... Whoa!
There, I dropped the hammer for you.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
And I'd say our best bet is to sift dust.
Dust, yeah, okay. Six redstone so far.
Okay.
Do I have a loot bag I didn't open? Oh, we have our inscriber silicon press.
Woohoo!
We're almost there. We're almost to an AE system.
We're on the way, at least.
Right. Oh, and I got a bucket.
Ooh.
An actual, like, iron bucket.
We can move lava now. Not that we really need to, but...
I just made three iron ingots.
one more.
Okay. What do you still need for the transfer node?
I need 6 aluminum.
6 aluminum? You have everything else?
Yeah, I've got 3 aluminum.
Okay.
So I only need 3 more, I guess.
Okay. We have 4 powders, so we're we're 1 ingot away.
Hooray!
Nice. I'm just using my hammer, so I'm getting tons of gravel right away.
Oh, that's a good idea. There we go. Look at that.
Oh, you got it. Oh, you got it up already. Nice.
Yes.
Awesome.
This is amazing.
Yeah. I'll have to add some majestic music right here. Oh, and the sun is rising behind it and everything. It's glorious. So what AnZaNaMa did over here is made a transfer node from extra utilities and put in a world interaction upgrade. And that is just making us cobble for free. Well, not really free. Well, it is free. No RF required, nothing. And the more of these guys you put in there, the faster it does it. We've already got over 14 stacks, over 26, well, about 27 stacks already. So what should our next priority be? If we get 18 iron, we can make spikes and automate our mob farm.
18 iron?
Yeah, we'd need 18 iron if we want to do spikes. Actually, it could
be. There are sticks, aren't there, that we can make?
Oh, wooden spike? Oh, yeah. But then we'll need something to blow them over with, like a fan or water or something.
Oh, yeah. I guess water will work.
Yeah.
We could just build a mob farm, like, up in the air and have them drop to their death.
Yeah, we could do that. Easy enough.
And they have a transfer node with a world interaction upgrade picking up everything. That's an idea.
Yeah. Sure. Or just hoppers.
Of course,
hoppers require iron. Actually, the open blocks fans are pretty cheap. Well, no, they're not, because they require iron bars, which means 6.
I mean, I've got 9 iron over here.
Okay.
Those will probably be easier to use, too. If you want to do that.
Yeah.
Because yeah, it only takes 1 bar, right?
Yeah, 1 bar, and then a cobblestone, cobblestone slab, and 1 iron. Yeah, 1 iron bar.
Okay, yeah, so, that's not that bad.
Okay. I'll do it.
Hooray.
I wish I didn't put this chest next to this crafting table.
Why? Oh, yeah, the...
Because it makes it a... Yeah, because then you can't use the NEI thing.
I mean, there are a bunch of crafting tables over here.
Yeah, that's true. We don't have any shortage of crafting tables.
Yeah.
No!
What'd you do?
I let a creeper explode. Again.
I fell again.
Oh no! Crap. Oh man. We're just a bunch of noobs today.
Basically.
Put 2 spikes down here. They shouldn't be able to get through here, so we should be able to collect the loot. Where? I don't know.
Wait, what's going on?
I'm just wondering how we're gonna collect loot. I've got two spikes down here.
Did they just hurt you if you touch them?
I don't know. I've never touched one.
Yeah. Yeah, they do. Okay, cool. So I was just making sure they weren't, you had to fall on them.
Yeah. But if I put a fan over here, I don't think the range is quite that far. We might have to make this smaller.
Yeah. Maybe,
I don't know, what is the range on these? Let me see once. I gotta stick a lever over there.
Here, I've got one.
Oh, I got one too.
Oh, okay. I don't think it's quite far enough.
Yeah.
Maybe we could split it in half and put spikes at both ends.
Oh yeah, that's an idea. I only have one fan, but we can make more.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Or we could just put the spikes, here.
That would work, too. Put the spikes in the middle and push them both toward the middle.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll work.
Okay, I'm gonna go work on what I was doing over there.
Okay. Before your untimely death.
Yeah, that was kind of saddening.
Our mob grinder is now 3 high. Enderman will spawn. It's all slabs on the top, so nothing will spawn up there. Now we just need to get another fan on this side. Oh, look at all those. What? Nice.
House, in case you didn't notice.
Yeah, I didn't. I turned around and all of a sudden there was a big building there. Nice.
I figured there's no point living outside if we've got plenty of materials.
Right. Okay, I'm gonna make another fan as long as we have.
Okay.
Oh, that means I'll be using the last iron ingot.
It's fine.
Okay. Captain Sparkles.
Oh, crap. Do you have a sword?
I have an ender and a wooden sword.
I didn't put any torches in our house.
Oh, no.
We need to get more materials.
All right, I'll be right there.
There's, creepers and spiders.
Oh, no, not creepers.
I think there's a witch in there.
Oh, crap. There's a bunch of stuff up on the roof.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Don't blow up. Oh, no, I'm stuck here. Crap. Oh, phew. Oh, that was close. What? Oh my god, I totally wasn't watching my hearts.
Creeper.
There or something. Oh,
me
now I'm
too.
Back.
Oh, never mind. I think the server was lagging.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm falling.
Oh no, crap.
I didn't have anything.
Yeah, I don't have anything either. I'm trying to kill a skeleton with nothing.
I was trying to knock one off, but he shot me off the edge.
Oh, there's a slime. Good, we're in a slime thing. That means we can do that, we can use that with Botania. That slime flower.
Okay.
Oh, man.
I don't want to break my grave.
I know, me either, because there's a hole right there. Crap. Okay,
wait,
I'm gonna...
where's my grave?
Actually, yours is over here. Yours is in a safe place. I'm just gonna make a wooden sword. Quickly here. Okay, I'm gonna run away and make a wooden sword. I'll make a couple of them and bring you one.
Again.
Oh no!
It doesn't really matter, it's just annoying.
Oh man.
And I thought having a home would be safer.
Yeah. You were wrong. Okay, I'll give you a sword. Oh, it's just a wooden sword, but it's better than nothing.
Or I died. Again.
What's that?
What is this, the fifth time?
You died. Oh, you're just standing by the chest on my screen.
I don't know why. What's going on?
Oh, duh. Why doesn't one of us needs to sleep? Hey, darn it, I died again.
Hey, got a rare one too.
Yeah. Uh-oh, there's an Enderman in the house.
Ooh. Get your sword back and then kill it.
Okay. Oh, wait, that was yours, that wasn't it?
Yeah.
Crap, sorry.
Did you get my pick?
Yes, I did. What's that?
The pickaxe.
Okay. Oh, nothing's hitting me. What's going on? Wait, I'm going to try to... No, I'm definitely not going to be able to sleep, am I? No.
Ouch. It's just a grave.
Do you have any weapons? Oh crap.
No. Why does it lag every time I die?
I don't know, that was happening to me too. Like,
it's really weird.
Like, it just completely locks up for a minute. And then it says something about loading configs. Man, what? My hearts are really low. It's like I'm not getting all my hearts back when I...
It never said anything about loading configs.
Oh, yours doesn't? Mine did. I'm gonna
You're
get
not getting all your hearts back for what?
Like when I, after I come back. Survivalist generator.
Oh yeah, that's a, yeah, I made it.
Oh, okay.
I built a house because I wanted
I'm to like, what?
From machines.
Like, what dropped a survivalist generator?
I don't know. But yeah, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, the hearts. You don't get all your hearts back. It's like a blood magic mechanic to stop you from just killing yourself and having a bed right next to the altar.
Oh, sure, okay. That makes sense. Whoa, ow.
I'm sleeping.
Oh, okay, good.
Fiery spin. Ow. Fiery spin.
Oh, man. Whoa, what's going on here?
This is ridiculous. it'll turn day soon.
Oh no!
I'm not. I only lag.
Like the whole world, the whole area here is all like solid with the spiders.
Yeah.
Oh man, something just like totally threw me. Oh no, you could. I'm gonna. Look at this. It's a graveyard. Wow, that is funny. Wait, maybe we should
Let's replace the floor.
Yeah, I was gonna say maybe we should fix the floor before we pick up the graves. There's one slime.
Yeah, he's stuck though.
Oh, there's a couple things up on top of the house still. Oh, he's not stuck anymore. Get out of here. Actually, I wouldn't mind getting some slime balls, but oh well, he's gone. Pressure plates. Okay.
Yeah, I accidentally made those.
Oh, okay. What's with all the... Oh, nothing. I was going to say, what's with all the water?
Oh, yeah, it was... They broke one of the slabs.
Oh, no, there's a creeper up there. There's also a green loot bag. I think that's one of the rare ones. Oh, no, there's a creeper in the house, too. Whoops.
There's a couple. Look out.
And I still have no weapons.
I'll make a sword.
Okay. What's going on? Oh no, man, it's like wow. One down.
Okay. There's one on the roof still.
Is there?
There's a couple of passive spiders too. No, it's a skeleton.
Yeah, I think the one that was on the roof came down, but we've got we've got a sniper on the roof.
Okay, that should be everything, and I'll make sure I torch it up in a second.
Okay.
Actually, I might place glowstone.
Oh, you know what?
From the sieve.
What's that?
We got some glowstone from the sieve, so
okay.
I might use that.
We actually have a bow. We have a bow and some arrows in one
oh,
of the
yeah.
chests.
Oops. Too late now.
That would have been handy. Oh, wait. I better empty out my inventory
Did you get
before.
My pickaxe?
I think I got a whole bunch of your stuff.
You have a bunch of graves lying around still.
Yeah.
I'm missing a sieve too. Darn it.
Oh no.
Okay, ooh, got him.
I got an enderpearl.
Ooh, yay. Vacuum cool. Hopper time.
Nice. Yeah, I didn't see it. I don't even know when I got it. All of a sudden, there it was.
Oh, God. I got a sacred rubber sapling.
A sacred rubber sapling? That's one of those really, really huge ones, isn't it?
Yeah, I placed one of those one time, and it crashed my world, and I could never play it again.
Oh, no.
And that was in a Sky Factory world, not even like a regular world.
Oh, yeah.
So I think we should not use it.
I'm in agreement. Oh, I got another enderpearl from a loot bag. From one of the Thaumcraft goodie bags.
Oh, okay.
What?
What?
I just found another enderpearl in my inventory.
How is this happening?
I don't know. I think I'm just being like totally blind or something that I didn't see it before.
There are none in there.
In this chest over. Oh, duh. Never mind.
Is it the
stupid.
Same one?
It's the same one. I put one of them in here and I held onto one because I was going to make a vacuum chest. I'm
okay.
I'm all scattered. Never mind me.
We have enough for a vacuum hopper. We've got obsidian too. I got it from a loot bag. If you want it.
Awesome. We can get obsidian from our crucibles too, can't we?
I know.
Yeah.
We've got a stone. We have a stone barrel, fortunately.
Yeah.
Unless it dropped into the void when you broke it.
I think it did. I think that's why I fell, because I was kind of like...
Oh.
Like, oh, I'm going
to
pick...
grab it?
Yeah. Oh, I better get that. And then I was... Maybe cool. I did get it. I don't know. Maybe it's in my grave down there.
Maybe.
All right, so I need to
darn
make...
Darn it, you got all that wood.
Did I?
Yeah.
I'm all about, like, walking away with wood.
I ran out of the wood for the roof.
Yeah.
All that's left is spruce.
I put it in the chest.
Okay. Finally, I'm done with the house. It
nice.
Took so long to build that roof.
Looks beautiful.
Thanks. I think I'm gonna put some windows in it in the front.
Yeah, that'd be nice. Actually, you should put a big window in the back, because that's where the sun comes up.
Oh, is it? That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Make the entire thing a window.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Only problem is, I was thinking when we make it bigger, we're going to expand backwards. So.
Backwards. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
But, like, we can move the window when that happens.
Yeah, that's true.
Whatever.
Got a little loft up here. Nice.
Oh, yeah. Not on purpose.
I like it. Keep it.
I was kind of... Yeah, I saw that, and then I was thinking about, like... Oh, sorry, I wasn't even talking, was I?
No, you, like, cut off mid-sentence.
I let go of the button, and I realized it afterwards. I was like, wait a minute, I'm not even holding it down. I thought about it, and, like, I was thinking about building out the loft a little bit.
Cool. I like lofts. Almost every one of my builds has a loft in it.
Oh, well. You must really like them.
Yeah. I should probably buy...
Oh. That one, like your vacation house you built in the Infinity series?
Yeah.
I had one.
Yeah.
I remember. And maybe your other house, too.
Actually, my main house in my Infinity series has one, too. Yay, I got a vacuum hopper.
Hooray.
Well, unfortunately, I'm going to have to wrap things up here, but we now have a fully functional mob farm, and we now have a vacuum hopper to pick up the loot. So the next episode, I'm going to make some improvements to this mob farm. In fact, I think I'm going to completely rebuild it.
House complete.
What was that?
House complete.
Awesome.
Added the loft up there.
Nice. I'll come check it out in a second. So we're going to do that, and then we're also going to be doing some machines.
I put up some fences on the edge of it so it didn't fall off, but I think I'm going to change it to, like, glass micro blocks later.
Yeah. Yeah, those make nice fairings.
Yeah, they look really good.
And so we'll be doing some automation next time, and we're going to automate much of our... Nice. We're going to automate much of our cobblestone processing into ores and all that fun stuff. And we're going to get a much better mob farm. So I hope you join us for that. Thanks for watching.